are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Walter Somervale. I am, that is, I was Judge Armstrong's clerk of the court.
Oh, you lose something?
Well, no. Fact is, I was just putting the judge's papers in order. And I thought the police would want to go over them.
Oh, yes. Most considerate.
Well, let's get back to work. Call me if you need anything. Now, if you gentlemen will excuse me.
Yes, we'll let you know if presents are desired.
You know, Charlie, we should have found out more from that bird.
Yes, agreed, but sometimes feel it better to lull a suspected person with false sense of security.
I don't think he has any right going through the judge's private papers.
No, agreed again, but obviously did not find what was after. Perhaps we have better luck. Suggest you start with filing cabinet, I try desk.